some soft controller sounds in the background as well. This is build mode, so hopefully we can, hopefully we don't run into too many tryhards, you know, because with me, I don't build well, so you guys know the story, I don't build well, so if we run into a tryhard team, it's over. circle is behind us, so we don't want to stray too far here because the circle's moving in. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I'm going to get back on the bridge and head toward... Wait a minute, there's someone right here. That's a bot. I'm not even going to fool with that. Yeah, he's dead anyway. I'm just going to get back in the circle here. Okay. Ultimate Slayer is finishing that team. But I hope all you guys are having a awesome, relaxing day. And if you're not, you've come to the right place to chill out, relax, whatever's on your mind, to be able to unwind, let it go, at least for now. And, you know, whether you're watching this during the day or maybe you're watching it at night, maybe you're trying to go to sleep, thank you for checking out this video. If you're already a subscriber, really, really appreciate you, and thank you so much for coming back and hanging out with me. If you're new to the channel, please, please subscribe if you like what you're hearing, if you enjoy what you're watching, you find it entertaining, or maybe you just find it relaxing. But one of the ways you can really help me out, and it's all for free, is to simply watch the video all the way through. All the way through, from start to finish. And also, too, if you enjoyed it, like the video and leave a comment down below. I really enjoy hearing from you guys. And but doing all three of these things really helps out the YouTube algorithm, and it pushes the video out to more people, which I would be grateful if you guys could do that. And again, it's all free, so again, thank you so much. Whether you're new or you are have already subscribed and are watching another video, just thank you so much for everything. I'm really grateful for the support. Really, really, really grateful. Season of Fortnite. I have not heard anything as of recording this. I have not heard any leaks, any rumors, nothing. I have no idea what the new season is going to be about. I have no idea what's coming. I don't even know if they're making a live event. But what I do know is that if they are doing a live event, I will have it right here on the channel very, very soon, and I'm definitely going to be playing a lot more Fortnite with the new season, so gaming. Nice, okay, I got some movement. I like this mythic better. I know this mythic is technically already gone from the game, but I played this, you know, like a few weeks ago, so. Well, more than a few weeks ago, like 3 weeks ago, a month ago, whatever. But, what are you guys doing? Okay. Anonymous, so. I don't think they were bots, but that was not the play. There's people over here. What? Oh no, teammate's down. Alright, do that, and that. It got nobody. Wait, let me try to res, maybe. I'm gonna res. Oh no, our teammate behind us is down and he's dead. Distance. Hey, do you have any heals? maybe not. I don't know. I can't tell anymore. Okay, this is a solo. Yeah, there's a solo. This has to be the guy that was rezzed back in the tunnel. That's what I'm thinking. That's the guy that was rezzed in the tunnel. Okay, he's way over there in the bushes, I think. This is our second game right after the victory royale we just got. So we're gonna go at this again. We all have crowns. Hopefully we can get a back-to-back dub. Get a little bit more drink of water. Hopefully I built it out right. Got the right attachments for that.
Thank you.
and a sniper. Oh, even more.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm good now. I could use a few extra sniper ammo, but that's okay. Get anyone just one guy left, so you guys already know this is as good as done. We've won this game because it's just one guy. There's no way. There's absolutely no way that we lose. That would be the biggest epic fail ever. And we're not about to let that happen. We're not playing with collect and play, we're not. Where is this guy though, really? Okay, everybody, I'm glad you made it to the end of this video, because it means